I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
What's good, y'all? It's Red Ribbon Week, and today's Monday. We're about to see who got the swaggiest pajamas in this class, in the school. Let's go find out.
Book club is a lot of fun. I know it's cliche, but we really do laugh the whole time. Because we don't just talk about the book. It's different from English class. Not that there's anything wrong with English class, because I love English class. But book club is more about, like, what did that make you think of? And I was so confused at the part where, and you know, we laugh about our theories of what we think is going to happen in the next chapter. And we have a lot of fun in book club. It's really laid back and we have fun.
Like, book club is just basically a bunch of people, like readers, getting together to like read a book together and like discuss it and like what they like about and stuff like that.
I love that we laugh all the time. We have so much. We even at one point we got out a board and we were like making a character map because we were all confused about which character was who. And I just love it. It's something we all look forward to. Everybody likes to be there. Even, you know, if you've read or not, if you can follow the book or not, we have fun. It's fun.
I really like how like chill it is. Like, there's no worries if you don't actually like read the book or anything. Like, it's just a relaxed atmosphere with like friends.
I would say welcoming. I can say that we get new people all the time. Doesn't matter if we're in the middle of a book. They are definitely unique. We get people from all different, you know, areas of interest, and because we read books from lots of different genres, so I would say it's very welcoming and a lot of fun.
Right now we're reading The Inheritance Games, which is like this mystery book, but like not too mystery. I don't know. Yeah, it's like a really good mystery book. I really like it. Like, it has a lot of twists and turns, and it's got like little random, what's the word? Plot twists? Yeah.
Every person should join. You know, obviously the ones who love reading, but even if you're just looking for something good to read, if you haven't read something good in a while, or like I said, we're open to everybody. We have a lot of fun. Please come by. Book club meetings are every Wednesday in the library right after school. We're always done by 4:30, and like I said, it's really laid back. So if you need to leave early, you can. If you show up late, that's okay. It's just about getting together and talking about the book we read.
What's up? I'm John Gutierrez, and this is TCTV.
Student media has entered spooky season. Find creepy intros on TCTV, horror hotspots on Talon, and chilling cold cases and paranormal problems on TCFM's Armchair Detectives podcasts. Plus, the final appearance of TCTV's Talking Skeleton is less than 2 weeks away. Subscribe to Timber Creek Terror Vision and the Armchair Detectives, and read all the scary stories on Talon throughout this spooky season.